got the laptop.
Hand it here.
Yep.
Well, this is so exciting.
Hey, when we sell the Bitcoin, are you going to pay your dad back all the money you took from him over the years?
Never even crossed my mind.
Okay, here's the Bitcoin folder.
Yeah, how much is in there?
It's empty.
What? That's impossible.
Do you think Zach stole it?
He doesn't know how to steal Bitcoin. I mean, he waves at trucks.
Who could it have been?
Sheldon, what did you do?
I plotted my revenge. If you get a dish, I'll serve you some cold.
But you stole our Bitcoin.
Oh, calm down. All I did was sneak onto your computer and download your Bitcoin onto a flash drive.
What?
But I'm not keeping it. I just wanted to watch you sweat.
Well, if you want to watch him sweat, walk up a flight of stairs with him.
I've waited 7 long years, but it finally happened.
Where's our money?
That's the best part. It's on the Batman flash drive on your keychain. You've had it in your pocket all along.
Sheldon, I lost that keychain years ago.
Really? Did you look under things? Yeah, well, that is unfortunate. I guess we have all learned a lesson today.
What was the lesson?
I don't know.
So let that be a lesson. Don't lose your bitcoins. I thought that was a pretty funny episode. Yeah, that would really stink, considering Bitcoins are now 11,000, and we'll see how far they go up. Thought I'd share that. I thought it's hilarious that, you know, Bitcoins are that mainstream now that they're showing up on the mainstream TV shows like Big Bang Theory. All right, good night, guys. It was just something I wanted to share with you guys. It was hilarious. Don't lose your Bitcoins. Have a fixed wallet. And I'll probably post some stuff about security so that hopefully that doesn't happen to you guys, because that would really suck.